proud to introduce the Trojan trailer-mounted sewer jetter. We'll start with going over the features on the trailer. It is a heavy-duty, diamond-plated steel base trailer. It's got 6-ply heavy-duty trailer tires. The dimensions of the trailer are 136 inches long, 79 inches wide, and 64 inches in height. The width of the trailer is only 74 inches, so that's going to aid you in having easy access to the clean-out point. We're going to talk about the power plant. It's a 31 horsepower Vanguard engine. It's got an electric start, and it has a 2-year warranty, giving you peace of mind to have this thing working for you for many years. We're going to move over to the water pump. It is a triplex ceramic plunger pump built for heavy-duty operation. We've got a pulsator valve that really aids in effectively clearing out stubborn stoppages. The battery is a deep cycle marine grade battery to assure proper function. We also have a very useful diamond plated aluminum toolbox up front, and you will see a secondary toolbox in the back. I'd like to show you the bulldog trailer hitch. This provides easier operation than the traditional tongue lever hitches. And something we want to point out, it's easier to put your safety chains on with the little gate switch there to make sure it's on properly. A standard connection for the electrical to hook up to your vehicle. And on the trailer tongue, instead of using the actual wheel, we went with a flat platform to give safer and more steady operation. All right, we've got a 10-gallon heavy-duty polymer gas tank to provide plenty of fuel for a full day's operation. We're going to come around and take a look at the hoses. We designed it to make sure that it provided easy operation. You've got a 50-foot long reinforced hose that will power your trigger wand for easy cleanup at the job site. And then we've got a 3/4-inch, 100-foot long hose that you would be able to use to fill the 225-gallon polymer tank that already has the plumbing installed. One thing we want to point out, we make it very easy for you to access the water filter, which, as people know, is vital to have proper operation. So it's very simple to clean after every use and to access, tighten back down. Dual valves for shutoff so that you can easily empty out excess water. And for wintertime, easy to access for antifreeze treatment that is explained in the owner's manual in the book. Got aircraft grade quality swing valves for long lasting craftsmanship. This unit comes with an automatic hose reel equipped with 3/8 diameter by 300 foot heavy duty slick sewer hose. It's got an electric rewind feature for recoil, easy recoil of the hose. In addition, we've got a foot pedal control valve for maximum controllability of the water flow. This is the second toolbox that I mentioned earlier for more storage of tools and gloves. The trailer comes with DOT approved turn signaling and lighting. And one very important aspect we wanted to include on our jetter is the fact that we did not extend it past the wheels where there's not the possibility for it to be hit or torn up. We want to highlight the accessories that come standard on all of our trailer jetters. You can see the power washing wand that's included makes it so nice for easy cleanup. 3 different tips to go on the wand so that you can fluctuate your flow and spray. We're going to provide 4 of the sewer jetter nozzles that are going to give you varying degrees of operation. Owner's manual that is complete on operations to maintain your piece of equipment for many years. The key for electric start, and of course the gloves that are going to be needed in routine operation.